We are pregnant!
She's like super gassy, always farting.
So what?
Always burping. And it's not like a normal burp. It's like a...
Let's pretend it's our first kiss.
Why can't you just kiss normal?
This is us going to get blood work done. Pregnant during the coronavirus outbreak beginnings. I would say peak, but we don't know how much worse it's gonna get. Jaren yelled at a pregnant woman last night in her sleep.
No, she was just taking all of the bed.
When I heard the news, my knees went weak. Hell yeah, I was silent, I couldn't even speak. Oh no, I swear I couldn't breathe. All I felt was peace. Couldn't help but scream.
No. For real?
Couch, and that sounds pretty sad, but it's best case scenario for me because the bathroom's right there and I'm peeing like a mother.
So Shan has been going through it lately. I've slept on a couch and it is not comfortable, so I just try to stay up there even when I'm like extremely tired. I try to ride it out till she falls asleep.
I don't sleep well. I feel sick all the time. Tired.
You get knocked down. I'll be right there to lift you. Hold you, love you, help you find your anything. You can do anything you please because you are everything. Yeah, you are more than the world around you. Oh.
This is officially week
11.
Oh my gosh!
9.
What?
8.
Yeah, you're bothering me so deeply.
11.
You really think it's week 11?
12.
Yes.
So it's week 11.
It's week 12.
Okay, well then.
I regret inviting you. Let's talk to my friends.
So I'm about to go for our second appointment.
Hopefully they let me in there this time.
No, we are definitely hoping. Last time they explicitly said no guests. This time they didn't say it, so it's better to ask for forgiveness and permission. So we're gonna try Ting.
Yeah.
I hope you come, Jay, because I'm really nervous.
So they don't allow me to go in while we're doing all the checkups and stuff. It's frustrating because now I don't get to see the baby form, which it feels dumb to get angry about, but it's frustrating.
You're gonna be tall cause your mama is tall.
That's right.
Hair gonna be long cause your blood is from God.
I don't know if you could really tell. Look, there's a gap right here.
No, you're 1,000% showing.
It's also the end of the day.
No, you're 1,000% showing.
Let's see if you're showing right now.
Have I evolved and grew and made it to the level of life to be able to bring a life into this world?
I can't believe I made it this far. I started feeling sick from week 5. So imagine at week 5 being told at week 14 you'll start to feel better.